Feast, we're going to open every Christmas concert from here on out with that piece. We started a couple of years ago, and just a good upbeat piece to get going with, kind of get everybody's nerves out of the way, and let them have a little fun with it. The next piece we're going to perform for you this evening is Angels from the Realms of Glory. It's arranged by Robert W. Smith, who is actually a band composer. All he does is write for bands. So he understands the little nuances that a band does or an orchestra doesn't have, and understands there are certain things that we can't do that an orchestra can, and vice versa. So this is a pretty unique arrangement of the song. As I explained it to the students when we were learning it, you know, every time it seems like in the Bible when an angel appears, they always say, "Fear not." All right, kind of overwhelms them with a, scared, or just there's so much going on. I'll tell you this, when the angel appears, fear not. Right? You will know when the angels make their presence in this piece, and it's a great adaptation of maybe what that night was like when the angels did appear to the shepherds on the hillside. So I think you'll enjoy this. Angels from the Realms of Glory. not actually ones that were written just for her. They've been around for a while, and this is just her version, her spin on it. These will include All I Want for Christmas Is You. The middle section is a song entitled Missing Most at Christmas Time. And then the closing section is Christmas, Baby, Please Come Home. And we do have a few soloists in here that we'll recognize at the end and have them stand, but we'll start to sing off actually with a solo. She doesn't want me to say it, but Tamara Jones will do her best Mariah Carey impersonation at the very beginning. So we hope you enjoy it, Mariah Carey Christmas. Thank you. weeks ago, went and auditioned for Allstate. And we had several make it to the final round of Allstate auditions. And, of course, those who tried out for Allstate also were eligible for district band. And if I could, at this time, we have all of our district band people to please stand. This next piece is titled Laughing All the Way. It's nothing more than jingle bells. Going crazy. All right. Everything that possibly could happen does happen in this arrangement. So everybody in this band will play the melody. And I mean everybody. The timpani will play the melody. The chimes will play the melody. It's all over the place. All right. There are horses. There are fox hunts. There are all kinds of things inside this jingle bell. So this is Laughing All the Way.
Thank you.